When body's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient freemen. For Greece and Rome, who bravely stood, 300 men and freemen. And then I prayed I yet might see our fetters rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. And from that time through wildest folk, that hope has gone off our light, nor could love's brightest summer glow outshine that solemn starlight. It seemed to watch above my head in Forum field and fen, its angel voice sang down my bed, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. It whispered to that freedom's hour, and service high and holy would be profaned by feelings dark and passions vain or lowly. For freedom comes from God's right hand and needs a godly train, and righteous men must make our land a nation.